What's up, YouTube? It's Attila Kaifel, and I have some pickups, so I'm just going to get started. Well, I got two crew necks, or one of them's a legit crew neck, the other one, I don't know what it's called, but whatever. So it's a Baltimore Ravens crew neck that I just picked up. It's pretty legit. I do live in Maryland, but I live closer to D.C., and the Redskins just beat the Steelers the other day. Well, that's what the website says, so whatever. And next, I have this Xavier thing I found. That was pretty legit. It has an X. But, I think it's some college thing. I'm not too sure. But, yeah. I think I got this for, like, $2. And I got this right here for $1. So, whatever. Pretty old school. Now let's get to what everyone wants to see. The snapbacks. First off, it's pretty funny. Santa snapback. I guess it's green underbrim, since green overbrim as well. Black snap. This is ho ho ho. It's legit. I think I got this for like 50 cents or something like that. I'm not sure. I might restore this one. Now, these two shocked me right here. It's like a Navy snapback right here. This is probably United States Navy SEALs or United States Navy Sailors. I don't know, something like that. It's probably a boat too. Has this little thing on the brim, green on the brim. It's made by Youngin. Right there has Youngin on the snap. Alright, now the next one's the same thing, but it's in like different condition. But yeah, it's pretty legit. These are my only two like military affiliated snapbacks. This one's actually, the brim's pretty like fresh. I just might have to fix the crown. But yeah, other than that, they're legit though. See, Youngin. I don't know if you could see it, but whatever. Probably see this one on the tag. Yeah. I don't know. It's pretty cool. It's mostly polyester though, I think. Let me see. Yeah, polyester, but so it's kind of like my son's and Redskin snapback, but they have more polyester, so yeah, that's my pickups for today.